So, I'm looking at the weather for tomorrow and it looks pretty good. However, you look outside, it is raining. So yeah, don't know what it's gonna be like tomorrow. Got the skis ready. Hat. Forgot the helmet. Lunch. Packing. Pretty good day. So yeah, we're getting ready to go. So we're up here, just above top of the Towat Fox Peak. Pretty firm conditions, but yep, got the skins on and we're heading up. Couldn't film much down lower because it was super firm, so had to be paying lots of attention, but it's cleaned out, so it's pretty sick. See Dad up in front. at the lunch spot in the north basin of Fox Peak. Beautiful day. Snow's a lot drier higher up. See all the way out to the sea.
Got the screw, typical. So found two zip ties made with a homemade mount on the shoulder. So yeah, should be good.
Pretty insane, eh? Just walking across this bit because we've got to walk across some more rocks. There's no point putting the skis on. And as we come over the verge here, you'll be able to see Lake Opoa. there's Lake Opoa, and then we're looking all the way out to Timaru, I think. Here's the top of the main tow, the sheds. Pretty firm.
Should we try go over the grass? I reckon.
Grass skiing. Insane. Yes.
Coming into the bottom. An epic day.
Finished.
Hope you enjoyed. Like and subscribe.